Good morning, guys. It is November 25th, the day after Thanksgiving, aka Black Friday. But also, it is 100% Christmas time because look at how the kids are dressed. That's awesome. As a Black Friday tradition in the last 3 or 4 years, it is a one warm coat afternoon. So Katie and her crew are going to be doing the one warm coat. But she's doing the afternoon shift, so we are going to head down to the counter, but the one in Santana Row now.
I don't know. Anyways, I don't want to jinx ourselves, but the last four. Let's see here. So 2009, so that would be 8 years. For the last 8 years, Black Friday has been a non-event here at Santana Row. It's weird.
But it's Friday now.
Because usually you would think on Black Friday, like parking would be really, really bad, and there'd be like rows of cars, you know, streaming in and out. But I mean, it's not that it's empty, but. We saw this spot right here. As soon as we pulled in, and we did it, right?
Yes.
So, knock on wood. Hey guys, in the event that it rains, I don't think it will. One warm coat will be moved right here because it's over an awning here. But right now the weather is good, so I think we should be good. Yeah, Katie and I just got pictures with Sourdough, someone,
Sam,
thank you, and the cheerleaders. And look here, there's a Montana jersey signed right there. Look at that. I think he's the greatest quarterback, but there's now discussion that Tom Brady is in at least that discussion, because Tom has been in way more Super Bowls than Joe, but Joe has a perfect record and Tom does not. So, anyways, I don't know what they're doing here. Here's a 49er things here with U.S. Bank.
Winner.
Woo! You're going to be my vlog. But right next door is what we're here for. One warm coat. So let's just move on down here really quickly. Right behind all that activity is here. So this is actually really cool because I don't know how long they're going to be here for, but they are going to attract more traffic for one warm coat, which is... So we got here a little bit early, and then we're gonna go have lunch over at the counter. And thank you, Green Team parents, for the $25 gift certificate. I'm going to use that today, so appreciate it. We just got here to the counter. So we're just waiting to be seated. Four.
Indoors or outdoors?
So we just sat down here. The kids are now playing. Hey! The kids are now playing a game that we used to play this past summer called Vlogger Go Viral. David and I maxed out. Actually, we were at the very, very top of the entire game. So we really just didn't play that much. But they just made a huge update. And now there's tons and tons of new things that we can do. So we're going to have to check that out. So that's about it. We've ordered the appetizers, but we haven't ordered the main stuff yet. So should be good to go pretty soon. Good. Yep. Got the food here. Got salad. Mom's got her. Sandwich. Katie's got her grilled cheese, and David got his chicken tenders. I asked for 2x buffalo wing sauce for it as my dressing, and boy, did they ever! Got a refill on the iced tea. This is actually David's right here. David, don't forget your thing. And that's about it. We are good to go on time. We got about 30 minutes until we actually need to be about maybe 1,000 feet from here, so we're perfect. So everything worked out great. Parking. Service here, food's really good, so looking like a really good day. We are here at Starbucks, and look who we found, Sophia and the rest of the crew. So they have Bianca and Arthi, thank you. I almost forgot. There's David here. I'm gonna.
David, you can sit right here. All right. Okay. No, you can sit right here. I want you to.
Are you sure? Okay. Yeah. All right.
Alrighty. So still here at Starbucks. Here's Arthi. Hey, Arthi. How are you? Long time. Hey, Bianca. Hey, Priscilla.
There's David and Katie here too.
Katie and David are doing thumb wars over here.
Sophia, Arthi, Bianca. You guys are my vlog now. Oh yeah.
All right, that's about it. So we're getting ready for One Warm Coat, and it should be a good day. We are here at One Warm Coat. There's Katie and David right here. There's her old trooper here, Bianca, Arthi, and Sophia right there. So, really cool. Denny and Priscilla are right here, kind of just checking in with the first crew troop. Just to make sure everything's squared away. And we've got the 49ers stuff still happening on right there. After a little bit of furniture rearranging, David and I moved, or I should say I moved a table and a couple of chairs for David and I to sit closer to Katie and the crew over here. Oh, there's Katie actually over there. She's making some signs. And yeah, that's about it. So we're just gonna play some Pokemon and some monster pudding games and yeah, just kind of chill out a little bit. I'm hoping, a tradition of David and I is to Over there, is a Chinese restaurant called Sino, I think I'm pronouncing it right. They have really, really good pot sticker. Hoping to get maybe just a small order of pot sticker to go, of course. Yeah, I come back from the restroom and I noticed box here. That's David. All right, still here at the One Warm Coat event for the girls. And David's over here, right here with Mom. And Katie is right here as well, so. That's about it. So got a couple more hours trying to talk David into maybe going across the street to Valley Fair Lego shop. We'll see to just kind of change it up a little bit. So here we are in this little chocolate shop. It's almost like a pop-up store, but it's a little bit more than a pop-up store. Ooh. So anyways,
David and I were just looking up here. They have a map of where they source all of their beans. Guatemala, Ecuador, Dominican Republic, Venezuela, Trinidad, Tanzania, and Madagascar. So,
looks like nothing from the US. That's not surprising. All right, Katie, for the vlog, give us your review of the hot chocolate. Thumbs up, okay. Any other details in the review?
Probably
taste
mostly foam.
You taste mostly foam? Okay. Well, all right. Now, okay, never mind. I think that's a speech for itself right there. Oh, gosh. Whoa. All righty, David and I are headed over to Valley Fair across the street to get some, Lego stuff for tonight, so it should be fun. David, are you excited about the Lego store? Yes? You want to say anything to the vlog? No? Okay. That says enough. Okay, human traffic situation here is a lot worse than at Santana. It's a lot more crowded over here at Valley Fair. But David and I made it over, and that's about it. So we are just commandeering over to, where are we going? Lego store, that's right. Thank you, David. This is a whole different scene than over at Santana Row. You would think they're giving away things over here. So anyways, here's one of our favorite stores, Lush, which means that we're right around the corner from the Apple store. I know Mom and Dad, I know the Apple store is your favorite store. So
There you have it. Man, I had to take off this hat real quick because that was getting actually kind of hot in here at Valley Fair. But we are still making our way over to the Lego store. We are on the backside near all the foofy stores like Burberry, Prada, Giorgio Armani, whatever the heck that name is. So, did I say Prada already? Anyways, so less traffic back here, obviously, for obvious reasons. So that's about it. So we should be headed over to the Lego store ASAP. Alrighty guys, look what we are coming up at on the Lego store.
Alright.
Woo! Man, we probably would have been here like at least 15 minutes earlier if the traffic, foot traffic hadn't been so popular. So, they've kind of redone the store a little bit. Look at this. It's kind of made like a little maze, I guess, inside or whatever. So, I don't know if I'm a big fan of that. Kind of breaks up the store a little bit too much. So, I know why. This is the line. Okay, got it. This is the line to check out. That's why. All right, that makes sense, I guess. Hey, David and I are on the escalator headed up to the second floor. We're trying to find the bathroom with the family bathroom. Unfortunately, there was a pretty long line there. So, decided to punt and go to the food court bathroom instead. David and I are getting a little snacky poo. Snacky poo. We are here at Auntie M's. It's a line, you can tell. Of course there's a line. Anyways, we're just watching the assembly line of making the pretzels. Or actually these that I'm watching are pretzel bits. So what they do is, here, let me show you real quick. This guy over here rolls them out into these kind of big U shapes. Then this guy right here dips them into this probably like lukewarm water, or yeah, actually maybe even hot water. He puts them onto a pan and then just cuts them and slices them into little bits. Make a pretzel, here we go, boom, look at that. Wow, I think he's done that a couple times. All right, let's see him again here. He's gonna cut it, he's gonna roll it out, and then he's gonna, boom. Nice. Cut it, roll it out, twist it, boom. Wow. Oh, he's got a little marker there too for the size. Nice. Here's a new batch of dough. Look at that, guys. David and I are here at Valley Fair. We just got a little pretzel snack at Auntie Ann's or something like that. It's right over there. So, he got pretzel nuggets. Right, David? Let's take a look. And I got a regular pretzel with some cheese dipping sauce. Never tried that before. It's okay. You know, I'm a sucker to nacho cheese, fake cheese, or whatever the heck it's called. So, right? So, oh well. David and I are finished up with our little snack. We put a to-go top onto those pretzel nuggets. And we are now walking back to the One Warm Cup to pick Jenny and Katie up. It's about in time, the end around 3 o'clock, so it's just about 3 o'clock right now. So by the time we get over there, it should be 3. They were doing some instructions, so David and I had to actually go through Macy's escalator to get downstairs. Just got through Macy's. Now we're being herded across the street in a group because it's a little bit more crowded, so they have to do some crowd control and traffic control, I guess. Overall, very successful day. We've got some goodies here for tonight. Got a couple of Lego things for Katie and David to do and undo, whatever the heck it is for tonight. One Warm Coat is wrapping up. There's David, Katie right there, and then Jenny and the crew, Priscilla, right over there, just kind of wrapping things up. So timing was perfect. David and I were gone for about an hour and a half, actually. And we had fun doing it. It wasn't boring at all, so that was good. And that was the whole purpose, was to make sure that David was entertained and happy and so forth. Hey, guys, we are finally headed out.
Sir,
there's David.
I'm donating donuts. Yeah. Donut. Yeah, he wants to donate the donut.
You want to donate donuts instead of coats?
No, he wants that to be what they're asking for.
Oh.
He thinks it should be donate a donut.
Donate a donut. Okay. We're back home now. Kids are just getting out of the car. They are silly as ever.
Daddy?
Yes. Thank you. And that's about it. We got about 20 more minutes, and then we are headed down to Saratoga for dinner. Well, actually, we're going to do takeout dinner, and we'll physically be in Saratoga. I have no idea what he's doing. Alrighty guys, we are here in Saratoga. Megan, her friend Melody,
and then Kelsey. Alrighty, so we are here, but we got Jake's Pizza for dinner. There you go, right there. And then David got a hot dog, and we got just a little bit of fries to share. So, you know, just wanted to kind of call it a hedge our bets with regards to dinner and the food situation. Thanks, Katie. Hey, show the vlog what you got. Show the vlog. That's from David. Say thank you, David. Give him a big hug. Give him a big hug and kiss. Okay.
Alrighty,
so I think we're just about to get ready to dig in. That's about it. What's up, Kate? Alrighty. In Jim Manson fashion, I have decided to lead the group and be a leader and start eating. If you notice, nobody else is even at the table. I'm the only one here. Oh my god.
You're the only one that was in the mall besides David.
Oh gosh. Alrighty, well, I assumed others would be joining me for dinner, but apparently I'm wrong. They're all over there. And I am still right here. Alright, guys, like father, like son. Look who joined me for dinner right there. No, it's okay. And still. Yep. There's the rest of the crew right there.
Oh, yeah. But.
Alright, still here at Saratoga House. The kids have been awesome. They've been entertaining themselves. We earlier had a pretty big group here. I don't know all the names, but a pretty big group. But it's whittled down to just us and Megan now. But most importantly, the Warrior game is on. The Warriors are winning. Alrighty, guys, we are back home. There's David playing Katie's down the hall. And now we're just kind of unpacking, unwinding for the from the day, since we've been out and about literally all day. And yep, it was fun. And that's about it. Tomorrow is going to be a very good vlog, so be sure to stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog. I don't want to give it up yet. Don't want to give out the secret, but it's going to be fun. All right, well, stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog, and I will see you. Good night.